Oh, I am so loud. I am so sorry if this video is so piercing, dude.
Whoa. Am I that loud? Am I loud? If I scream.
Wait, I'm going to turn. Hold on.
If I scream, I'm going to.
Hold up.
Pierce the drums.
Hello.
Yellow.
Hello.
YOLO Jeekits.
Wait, on the other side, though.
Oh.
You're going to have to get a little closer, bro.
Okay. Ah! Whoa. It almost snapped open from a drink.
Get a little closer, bro. Is it? Oh. Nigger!
Imagine you're at a football game, but you're a foot. She's like an announcer. Is this microphone work? Nigger!
We in here.
Hey, it's Friday night.
We watch it. Oh, Sekai.
Tekashi 6ix9ine?
Katie, the homegirl. She needs the cash, bro.
What do you mean she needs cash?
Darling, I know you need the cash.
Darling, I know you need the cash. Yeah, move like that. Yeah, move like that.
I got 97 cents to my name. I'll throw it.
I think we're too quiet. Hold on.
We're too quiet?
Well, I am. I think you're at the right volume. Nigger! Okay, we're good.
Hey, Katie, back to Katie.
She needs the cash.
She needs cash.
Her house got destroyed, bro.
What?
But I ain't gonna air it all out. Just throw it. I'm gonna put the link in. Just throw her the cash.
Throw her the cash.
Like a strip. Oh.
Oh no. Can we just talk for 22 minutes and
dang
call
it.
That a video? You know, this is not even representing the exact life of a producer.
This is representing the life of an Asian man. I don't know if we're on the right episode, dude. Like, it said this was episode 3.
Will racism sedate our boredom?
I think this is where we were at. I think. Danielle will tell me.
Yay. Thank you, Danny B. Talking about different copy sizes and all of this. This is important, guys. Is there any fan art of us?
Of us? No. I hope not.
Is there?
I don't want to be that famous. I want to be mediocrely Z-list level forever, bro. I don't want that.
Z-list forever. These guy with the bromance before.
Are these the TikTok bromance guys?
This is what you guys dream about all the time.
It's you. Dude, I don't think this is the right season.
What kind of season are we in? You know, let's just watch every random episode. Just keep going. Because it's so boring.
It's all the same.
It's all the same. What do you guys, what do the fans think about Joe Pesci?
I don't think they think about Joe Pesci, bro. They only know him from Home Alone. Dude, you know before you saw the Martin Scorsese movies, all you saw was Home Alone. You...
That's all I knew.
You know.
That's all I knew. 1 and 2. And 3 and 4. 5 and 6.
What was the Home Alone where it was like a futuristic house?
That was the 5th one. My lore is deep in this.
I'm so glad we can barely hear this dude.
Yeah. But I still gotta see this. Still see those chins. I got tools in the house that looks better than these guys.
That girl sounded way too thirsty over the. You hear the breathy vocal?
I'll never do that again.
Oh, dude, you really want this dude to just sit there and read all this? You ho! He's like, you can do it, is what he said, bro.
Replace the roles of the main character with Adam Sandler
and Rob Schneider.
And Rob Schneider. You can do it all night,
but
long.
I'm not gay! You know, come on! You know, Adam Sandler voice.
What if your hands were turned into bear claws? What would you do right now, huh? I'm sorry. What would you do with bear arms?
The chin!
I don't get it with these guys who are handsome and they like overly cute things. Is that... Do women find that attractive? I got plush toys in my room if you want to play with them. Your room would... This would look out of place if you had a bunch of toys in here.
Well, how do you know I don't have that now? What if we're looking into a sea of stuffed animals right now, bro?
Oh, those are corpses.
You better clothe me in pistols.
Yeah, imagine a nudist shooting up a school. That's gonna be weird.
He better not rape him right on this bus.
What? Why are you resorting to
using
that?
His hand, using the little, the holding things to, as
like Monkey Bar.
I don't think I've ever been on a train like this in my life. I'm not poor.
Don't look at me.
Everything in this world ain't right. You look at his sleeves.
I have cuts.
Ah, flip phone, you ugly.
I forgot that's your kryptonite. Just leave flip phones all around. I got plenty to spare.
How many flip phones do you have, bro?
I got like 12 of them. Unusable. Motorola. Up in here.
Sad to say that you're 12 times the ugly then.
They ain't even mine. I stole them. I thought flip phones were forever. Guess what's on Netflix, though? Outlander. All three seasons. I can watch all the guys
Don't do it.
It's game night tonight. You know what that means. Jenga. And Outlander.
Are y'all playing old people games?
That's all we could afford. It ain't even the brand Jenga. It's called Jungus.
Is your father?
My father's too crippled to play board games. He's like, ow! Broke his hand. Right then and there.
Dude, if I actually tried to sit here and watch this, I would fall asleep. Literally, I've yawned so often.
Could I honestly watch the same episode again? And it would take us like wouldn't by even the know. End of the episode to figure out that we watched the same thing.
His collar looks like French toast sticks.
I have a girlfriend. You lie.
Look at the way his hand is wrapped around him like a vine.
The paperwork, come on.
Oh, not on the papers.
Yes, on come the papers. On.
Oh! So flat.
So, wait, what were you looking at?
The boards. Dude,
better be the boards. They're doing construction right now. Tell me that I don't deserve a ball. Well, then tell me who deserve it. Eyes get low, but I'm still observing. I see you lurking. Never see me out in person. I'm always working. Money on your head if you make a nigga nervous.